Check. Audio check. Check. Check 1, 2. Check. Check. Check 1, 2. Check. Check 1, 2.
कोई लाइट भी नहीं लगा है यार।
वेट।
अरे ये पिक्चर।
कोई क्या नहीं, तुमने लगाया क्या?
What happens, and that's what we're going to find out. Without saying too much for right now, okay, first of all, I'd like to show you the trailer. As always, we know this trailer, hum do baar dekhenge back to back, aur uske baad stars aayenge, aur phir hum question answer karenge. All right, ladies and gentlemen, presenting the first ever look of Bombaria. Tay! As she walks up and I ask her a really fun question, I see that it wouldn't be incorrect to call everybody in this cast idiots. But I can't do that to you, Radhika, because no, I'm too fond of you. So that's the problem. Okay, let's ask you a funner question. Okay.
Yeah,
if your cell phone was stolen right now.
Right.
Right now.
Yeah.
What is the one thing you'd want to delete before it gets stolen?
I deleted everything a few months ago, so nothing at the moment.
Abhi kuch nahi hai juicy phone
no.
pe. Are yaar.
Nothing at all. But 2 months ago, it would have been like quite juicy.
Oh my
kidding,
God!
I'm
what
kidding.
Was on
I'm
Radhika
up
his
just
phone
to
2 months
like
ago, ladies and gentlemen?
To be like juicy.
What happened 2 months ago?
Well,
that's
I mean to say,
question.
Like I just deleted it when I got to know that Bombaria was releasing. I said, okay, do it.
Delete
everything.
Well, I just want to, you know, take this opportunity to wish you all the best with this film and
thank
congratulations
you.
For what a golden run you've had, ladies
thank
and gentlemen.
You.
Radhika Apte, please give her a big
thank
hand.
You.
And with that, let's call upon the other idiots, you know, in the cast. So guys, please don't hate me for this, okay? But this is what we've been said. Okay, this is one witness, one hit. Okay, thanks, yaar. Thanks,
we can
thanks.
Fight about who's a bigger idiot.
Yeah, so why don't you call upon the first person you think is the bigger idiot?
I think the biggest idiot is the person who made this film.
So
it is
yeah,
true.
You should come
because
up
because only a big idiot can know what it is to be with other idiots.
Oh, fabulous.
And the biggest, most adorable, and most talented debutant director, Pia Sukanya.
Woohoo! thank you. And of course, we'll pass on the mic to Pia.
And now you call the next big idiot.
You know, you said it's a comic tribute to the chaotic city of Mumbai.
Absolutely.
Tell us, you know, not without being that quintessential Mumbai girl, which I am, you know, because you've stayed all over the place. Why did you decide to do this as your first film?
Well, too many years ago, let's not talk about how many years ago, our dear friend Aarti Bagri, wherever she is in the audience, she told us a juicy little story, a real story about getting her phone stolen on the streets of this fabulously mad city. And it was such a quintessential Mumbai story about a thief, a stranger who tries to help her. And we wove that story, we being my beautiful idiot husband and producer-writer. We wove this story into a fantastical tale,
right.
Which was based on a lot of reality, a lot of things that we'd seen, and just capturing the mad spirit of this crazy, chaotic city. You know, I mean, I'm sure all of us have something that went wrong in trying to even get here today.
Correct.
Right. like mera joota aaj subah toot gaya. I had to walk barefoot for like good 500 meters.
This is na panoti nikal gayi aise bolte hain. Hai ki nahi? Wow, that's a good sign.
Yeah.
That's a good sign, yeah. So that's what we say in Bombay. You know, cheeze hoti hai aur hum kehte hain yaar ye to good luck hai. Aise hum justify karte hain, right?
Yeah.
All right, please go ahead.
Yeah. So it's capturing the madness, the idiocy, and the bravery of being an idiot.
Fabulous. So who do you think should be nominated next to come on this stage?
Well, obviously my idiot husband.
Ye inki Hindi mujhse behtar hai, mere se saaf hai. Please put your hands together for Michael Ward, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you.
Completely unplanned as usual.
Okay, so Michael, you have to tell me, when you decided to produce this film or write this film, what was the one thing that you had to, what was the toughest thing to keep in mind throughout? Like, I have this to do, but this is there, but this is there. That's usually like in Bombay, you're juggling these crazy things in the air, right? What was that constant juggle for you?
Constant juggle was money, budget. I had to persuade people to back the film,
right.
Back a new director, mm-hmm. and you know they did so,
correct.
And not knowing if the money would come,
correct.
But it kept coming, and that's amazing. It's allowing us to release this movie.
That's fabulous, and of course, tumhari Hindi mujhse behtar hai, so I want you to actually say anything.
Aapse behtar bilkul nahi
hai. Arey kya baat hai? I told you. I love this because you know when I met Michael, I had this whole like sort of I said welcome to Bombay like an idiot, and I think I fit in so well with this, so it was great. I think that's why he picked me to do this today. But congratulations, and you made the film. So hey,
Thank you. This is awesome. Thank you.
Who would you nominate next?
I would nominate. Well, it's got to be Siddhant Kapoor. Because there's a character somewhere roaming around the city of Mumbai, who stole a phone and who was an idiot enough to listen to the person saying, give me my phone back. And he listened and took a call from her papa. Mm-hmm. And then he kind of got a bit bura lag raha hai. So Siddhant, for his innate sweetness willingness to be
Siddhant,
that idiot.
Hi, welcome.
Hi.
All right, question time. Have you ever had your cell phone stolen?
No.
Never?
Thank you.
What's the one thing you've stolen from someone?
Me?
Arre. I like the bromance, huh?
Hearts. Maybe stolen hearts, yeah.
Hearts?
Yeah.
Okay, fabulous.
I feel it's bad karma to steal something in life.
I can't do this without you, ladies.
No, listen, I need Akshay and they both exactly. should be on top right now, yeah.
Like, exactly. Okay, so that you have
okay,
to
let me introduce Akshay.
Come on, come
I mean
on.
I got really close to him in the film and as brothers, of course. As brothers. And we've been in touch since then, and I've missed him, and an idiot, can you please come on top? Shilpa, please, all the idiots. Sorry, I'm just actually being an idiot because I haven't
A big hand for Akshay Oberoi and Shilpa Shukla for joining us today. Akshay, I'd like you to hand over the, you've got a mic already? That's fabulous. So tell us, what is the most idiotic thing you've ever done in your life?
The most idiotic thing I've ever done in my life is meet Michael Ward and do this film. I think I've done a lot of stupid things. I do things all the time that are stupid and idiotic, and which is why I fit into this world perfectly. Sure. Which is why when I first met Michael and Pia, it was a shoo-in because they were like, he's just like us. So I couldn't really tell you the biggest one because I make idiotic mistakes every single day. In fact, I think I'm probably doing one right now.
Absolutely. Thank you so much for being that idiot with us. This is awesome. Of course, hi, Shilpa. Thank you so much for joining us on the stage. Looks like a film where you guys had a blast just making it, you know. And I can see that on stage. I do this, you know, very often. And I know that, you know, people are really serious. But look at us. We're just not serious at all. So could you tell us, was it really that much fun?
Is the mic working?
Yes.
Namaste. Yes, actually, it was a very interesting film because, you know, it is a story which happens in a day. And it is, you know, a story where technology gets bigger than all human beings put together, which is also something that I think we are going to see very soon with all the AI coming in. So yes, it was a lot of fun, especially when I was reading the script. I remember I just kept on giggling for an hour, hour and a half, you know. And so yes, and we had fun, and it was, of course, I mean, the shooting took a lot of time, but I think some films have like a very unique destiny. And so it's the wait is worth it, and a lot of fun, definitely.
Fabulous. You know, we must acknowledge before we, you know, sit down and take questions from the media, a couple of giants in the film who are not here today, unfortunately. And I must talk about Ravi Kisan because, oh my God, just seeing him on the screen, I don't know, aapne seati nahi bajai yaar. Ravi Kisan ke liye ek seati to ho hi jaye, please. Meri taraf se, aap baja denge sir, bahut bahut shukriya. So yeah, who's going to, I'm going to leave it to you. Who has the juiciest Ravi Kisan story on the stage during the shoot? The funnest.
I think everything he does is like
Isn't
very
he's
juicy.
He's so much fun.
He does
have
so much juice in him,
so
you know.
So sweet, yeah.
Yeah, he's
such
a riot.
Sweetheart.
I mean,
he is. I mean, he was asked to play a Bollywood star who is over the hill,
Great.
Career finished, mm-hmm. had to be propped up, and he had to put on a little bit of weight and have some booze. And tell us about the secrets of his what goes on in his vanity van. So, and he was happy to tell us all of that, which we have,
you know,
in interview.
I think we dearly miss him right now, for sure. And of course, Adil Hussain, who is not here today. But yeah, anything you'd like to say about the most idiotic thing that he might have done? You think he would ever classify as an idiot? I don't think so. I've seen him in a very different light, so.
Adil, we shot with Adil only one day, sorry to everyone on stage, it was the most ridiculously fun day that I had. He just giggled. The special thing about the way we made this movie is we didn't tell everyone everything. So, you know, the idiots don't know the world that they're necessarily in. So I could see, like, Shilpa giggling away at the trailer going, oh, acha, is picture mein thi, you know? And Adil was the same. He didn't know. And so when, you know, he just knew his scenes. So he would say his dialogues and he would just bust out laughing. So what I'm so excited about is seeing him in a comedic role, because we see him in so much serious stuff, and her. Oh my God, you know, seeing her in a comedy, I'm really excited. Wait, sorry, I made it. But you know what I mean.
You know, that's amazing. Thank you for doing that already on this stage, Pia. Thank you for actually setting the stage for that. I think this is great fodder on which our friends from our press can ask us questions. I'm going to request our wonderful cast and crew to actually have a seat. There is a chair for each butt, I'm sure. Or each idiot. Are we short? Can I get us one more? No, I'm okay. Yes, I'm going to chill. I've been punished. Fabulous. Ladies and gentlemen, I open Bombaria's cast and crew for you for your question and answers. You can raise your hand and ask us a question. Please go for it. Or we do photos first, whatever you like.
Hello.
Yes.
Here.
Hi.
Amira Sawa Sukana ji se hai. First amazing trailer. The film ka naam Bombaria kyun hua ki abhi to Bombay Mumbai ho chuke hai.
माइकल को आंसर करना चाहिए ये
स्टार्ट कर दिया आपने छक्का मार दिया मैडम वेरी नाइस
मैं जवाब दे रहा हूं मुंबई क्यों नहीं मुंबई हां तो बैरिया है ना बैरिया एनिमीज इन द सिटी तो बैरिया इज वन ऑफ आवर सॉन्ग्स सो व्हेन वी हर्ड दैट वर्ड एंड लिरिक्स दे वर वंडरफुल सो बैरिया और शायद एक पार्सल शायद एक बॉम्ब हो जाएगा इस फिल्म पे इस फिल्म में तो बॉम और बैरिया के साथ बॉम्बेरिया और मैंने सोचा इट्स माय फॉल्ट
आई लाइक इट इट्स द न्यू ट्रेंड ना आमिर खान सेड ही टेक्स रिस्पांसिबिलिटी माइकल वॉट सेज ही टेक्स रिस्पांसिबिलिटी
आई थिंक व्हाट्स गोना मेक न्यूज़ टुमारो फर्स्ट इज एन आयरिश मैन स्पीकिंग सच अमेजिंग हिंदी यू नो
एग्जैक्टली दिस इज यू नो वी प्लान दिस ही वुड टेक दिस या बेहतर
अरे यूपी से हैं भाई साहब
अरे हमें इतना मजा आ रहा है देखो ना दे आर लाइक कंफ्यूज कि हम इनसे क्या पूछें ओके आवर नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन प्लीज यस
व्हाट इज द थॉट प्रोसेस बिहाइंड बी एन इडियट हैशटैग बी एन इडियट
वेल रियली आई शुड से वेट फॉर द मूवी बिकॉज दैट्स द होल रिवील बट एम आई अलाउड टू से एनीथिंग मोर
We didn't know anything. No one can know.
Yeah, actually, इन लोगों को नहीं पता है तो आपको मैं कैसे बता दूँ? It's a secret, and that's the whole point of the, you know, going to see the movie. You have to go buy a ticket.